Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Mikey. Mikey with the Late Night Mikey stream. How you doing? I got the itch to play some Elden Ring, so yeah, we're just gonna jump into it and succumb to the mosquito bite that is Elden Ring. Oh, why is the camera so dim? Did the light turn down? Okay. Let's fix that. Hello to my one viewer out there, whoever you are. Nice to see you. So what was I doing last time I played? Last time I played would have been Monday evening, and I downed a couple of... Were they regular enemies? I think they were great enemies, come to think of it. I wanted the map. And now I'm in Caelid, and I was... Just now, I was heading up towards the giant pot at the top of the hill when I suddenly died. That never happened. Game, right? As far as I'm concerned, you guys are just free rooms. You, on the other hand, you are not exactly free runes. Yeah. Oh God. Oh, okay. I'm not dead yet. Close, but. Oh fuck, oh fuck. No, don't shoot me, please don't shoot me. Okay, good. Good, you didn't shoot me. No, you don't need to stomp at me either. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, he's gonna shoot at me, isn't he? Not like that, he's not. Okay. Alright, cool. Hi, big boy. How are you? Oh, hi. Oh, you breathe fire. That's cool. There we go. Ooh, 1,733 runes for you. Okay. All right. I'm going to come back to you in a sec. Oh, Jesus. I will pick up these. Hey, that was it. Spiked palisade shield, huh? Bet I can't use it. As it turns out, no. Oh, fuck. Hi. Okay, that was bad. The what materials? Gravelstone? Okay, I don't know what I use gravelstone for, but I'll take it. Okay. Hey, you can't reach me. You should just give up. You shouldn't try anymore. Oh, am I in combat? This the last time. Sure glad there's all these rocks here to you know, give me cover from giant arcane arrow dude. Oh god! Nope, that wasn't. Fuck. Okay, come on, I need to get around here. There we go. I'm trying to stay behind you. You're not helping me here. Hi. Hi, don't mind me. I'm just an ankle biter. Yeah, that's fine. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Yep, you can draw your arrow, your bow back. That's a good time for me to get in behind you. Knock you over, huh? That sucks. Got a little bit of that Achilles tendon going on there. Stuff. Oh well, here, I should probably get faster. Now can I see if any of this stuff throw at enemies, throw behind. What's the difference? Throw to spawn vengeful spirits. Ugh. Oh, right. Okay. Hello, land penguins. Hi, land penguins. Yeah, sure. Let's see this one. I haven't faced this guy yet. Hello. Aw, you son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, he raffle stomped me. He raffle stomped me good. Okay. Yep. 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 Whoop, whoop. Ow, fuck. Okay. Come on. Back on the horsey. Ow! Fucking hell! Not cool. Where's my runes? Yoink. Okay, so... So what if, and hear me out, what if I'm a little under-leveled for this area? Right? What if I need to, get good, as the kids say, before I come here. Fast travel out of here. Gotta fucking kill these. Wait, what was that? Oh, well, all right. Don't want to stand there. I'm gonna get murder face if I do that. Okay. Alright, well, I guess I gotta go get rid of these boys. Or I can go anywhere. Yeah, you gotta try and get me behind this rock. Huh? Aha! You missed. Okay, try and get me behind this rock. Can you do it? Can you do it? Can you get me behind this rock? Oh, turns out you can't. Oh. You got something in your way? Something in your way? What's the matter? Something blocking your view? Blocking your arrows? Can't get to me for some reason? Okay, that's okay. I'll come to you. It's all good. Far away. What's the matter? What's the matter? Did you fall? Did you trip on something? Did you trip on a rock? Did you trip on a tree branch, maybe? Now can I fast travel? Yes. So, what else have we got? Okay, so I did kind of walk away from I think I made it here at one point. And then I got distracted by the lake. And I think I got distracted by these guys. Well, all right, let's see what we got here. What are these boys doing, huh? It's the sieges. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, the marionette warriors. Yeah, I figured that out. Oh, hi. Hi. Hi, how are you doing? Sorry, I can't leave witnesses. Hi. You're a big slow giant, aren't you? Oh fuck. Yeah. Hi. Oh, fuck. Ow. Ah, fuck. Alright, alright, so... Yeah. Status. Death. You think? You think maybe I'm dead? Think maybe I have a status of death? Ah, that's a big fucking skull, whatever that is. Okay, whoop! Hi! I don't know who you are, I don't care. Hi, big boy. We're gonna do this again. What, lucerne? What's a lucerne? I don't know what. Oh, fuck! Hi! Ow! Shit. Okay. I want to try to find a way to stay behind him. You know, because poking him in the butthole over and over again with magic bolts is a lot more fun than poking him in the ankles over and over again with magic bolts, you know? I'm here. Let's check this place out. Roll of fruits. Take that. There seems to be some sort of fort or fortification over here. People go check it out. Oh, this is a stake of America. Oh, this is not. Ed. Oh, fuck. Hi. Ah! I remember this place now. Yeah! Sure. Damn it. Let me pull up my map. You call that a glintstone pebble. Why do you get to hit me from all the way over there? I have to inch my way up towards you to be able to hit you. Yeah, no. Alright, fine. Hi, how you doing? Fuck. Come on. I'm aiming for... It's so hard. That guy. Ah! And as soon as I step out from behind the barricade, I lose my target lock on him. That's not cool. Alright, so... God damn it, why? Why do I lose my target lock on him? Shit. Oh, those things are following me. Those are homing arrows. Are you ever gonna run out of FP? Oh, I think you're just dead. Did you? Yep. Just take this opportunity to move over here. Yeah, there we go. Touch bloodstain. No, I don't want to touch a bloodstain. Kidding me? Barely want to touch my own blood. Hello. Hello, you can't see me, right? Oh, you probably can. Yep. Well, can I hit you from here? Probably not. Look like you're a little far away. Nope. Why do you get to... Oh, shit. Ow. Still too fucking far away. There. There you are. Okay. Okay. Alright. So it looks like I gotta... Oh, fuck. Hi. Hi. Well, alright. I guess we're dodging our the fuck out of here. Yeah, alright. Alright, cool. Guard Golden Room. Good to know. Good to know. Alright. I? Oh. Yeah, why did I suddenly forget what the lock-on button was? Yeah, that could have gone worse. Could have gone a lot worse. Up there, right? Yep. Cool. So we gotta duck into this tower and go after him, huh? Highway lookout tower. Gonna smash your implements of war here. Chest? Item head. Well, good. Glintstone Craftsman Cookbook 3. Seeing as how I use glintstone magic, that could be useful. Can I? I can. So, what sort of recipes did I pick up here? I had the freezing grease recipe before. I think I had the crystal dart recipe before, so what's... Albinoric pot uses FP, throw to impede healing using a flask of tears. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Okay, I have four of those, alright. Hello, buddy. Hello, I know you can see me. You're just waiting for me, aren't you? Aren't you? All right, here we go. Dead? Carrion glint blade stat. Ooh, okay. Oh, you're down there still trying to hit me, aren't you? Hi, where are you? I can't see you. Oh, you're still alive. Here are you casting spells at me. Can't see you. Oh, there you are. I see you now. Hi. I think I can actually target you, though. Okay, so if I, Alright, I can jump down here. Yep. Okay, oh fuck, where'd you go? Where are you? Can't I see you? Yes, where did you go? You were right there. Where did you go? A bitch. Okay. You out here somewhere? Did you secretly make it back up to the top of the tower? Pretty. I don't know what these designs are, but they're pretty. You fucker! How did you get back up there? I'm gonna kill you. Coming up there, and I'm gonna kill you. Hi, Ren. Ren, come here. Come here. Come here, it's okay. Come here. No. You don't want to tell.
All right, fine, whatever.
So, did you reset and get all your health back? No, you didn't. Okay. There we go. Son of a bitch. I don't know how you made it back up the ladder like that, but... You don't even have anything, do you? I can't even loot you. Totally not worth it. Break all your shit because I'm pissed now. Hi, Silver Firefly. That looks foreboding. There, have I been there yet? Oh. Is that the scenic aisle? I don't know. Or is that... Am I seeing that? Whatever that is. Made it over there yet either. Okay. Well, alright. So let's continue on here. Let's not get distracted. Even though it is 2:04 in the morning, and I have been off my Adderall for several hours now. Well, okay, I don't think I'm gonna... Ugh, okay, come on. Oh, yeah, that's where Giant Dude was. Okay. So, all right, how far does this go? Looks like... Okay, whoops. Looks like I should be able to go up this way here. Follow it until... Okay, well, the map doesn't do a good job of explaining where this cliff ends. Hey, Skull. Whee! Pretty.
Ugh, man.
Tumbleweed. Get bent, Tumbleweed. Oh, it looks like there's stuff inside that tent, but I can get to it. Alright, I think I have succeeded in breaking all of your shit. I feel slightly better now. Hi. How are you, buddy? You're about to, your day's about to get a lot worse. Yeah. Flashback for that. Hee hee! So, can I sneak around behind Big Boy? Not engage him at all? that an option? Doesn't see me, right? He does. The late day. Yeah, he took a little bit of damage there. Do I get all the runes from all the people he kills? All right, let's see if I can I don't mind me. I will take the shit that you people are leaving behind, like these crystal darts. That old rune 6. That looks pretty valuable. And whatever this guy's worth. Oh! 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 This is probably a mistake, but I'm gonna do it anyway. How you doing? Come on, come on. Oh, okay, drink, come on. No, hurry, while he's down. You stop shooting me. Yeah. Hi. Don't mind me. Don't mind me, sir. Yeah. Yeah. That's right. Pay attention to them. They're the ones attacking you. Hell yeah. Thank you, guys. Oh, yeah. I see how this is gonna be. Okay. Why don't you get this? Cool. Anything good around here? Whatever this is. Raya Lucarian Gauntlet. Ooh, okay. Okay. Alright, so let's take a look at my armor real quick. Okay. Wait, where are these Raya Lucarian gauntlets that I... Oh, right there. Not seeing something that's, like, absolutely better, you know? Like, everything... Boost Glint Blade Sorcery. Hmm. anything glint blade, do I? Where am I heading here? Is that get me over to Raya Lucaria? Whatever the place is. Whee! Whee! Did I just kill the people that were guarding the entrance to Raya Lucaria? Right? Did I just, like, damn it to, the destruction. Because if I did, sorry, didn't mean to. It was an accident. My first day. Ooh, hi, hi. Son of a bitch. Why would you explode on me like that? Are you some kind of dead person? Karya, hallowed hall, dedicated to the study of magic. I shut your doors to me. Am I barred from donning the crown of stone? That's a big boy. Not the biggest one. Oh, we gotta get rid of him. Really? Okay, so I need to go back, right? Yeah. Go back. I didn't realize that the road splits here. I need to go all the way back to where the Grace was. Okay. Check. Yeah, I think I did. Okay, let's just go. Cool. Acquire some materials. Should be like it. Hey. Yeah, here.
Ooh.
Guide and gatekeeper for those returning to the roots. Okay. Okay, cool. Cool. What? Alright. Here? Or not here? Still no hole. Here? Confusion. Are there more of those statues around? Oh, it's marked on the map now. Interesting. It is, but interesting. I'm gonna put a pin in that for later. What have we got here? A land turtle? What do we got here? A wolfy boy? What do we got here? Other wolfy boys? They don't seem so wolfy to me. Oh, hi. Hi, Wolfie boy. Oh, two Wolfie boys, huh? Oh, shit. Good. Well, we can't let these Wolfie boys go unwolfied. Do something about them. Hi. Beast blood. Why did you have beast blood? Why hasn't it congealed by now? Telling me. Okay. The developers loved wallabies, didn't they? Hi, wallaby. Show up all over the place. Yes, I'll take that flask back. I got my flask back. I got my flask back. I got a skull with some glowing eyes over here. I'm gonna roll through it. I'm gonna pick up The golden rune, it left Sandy on the ground. Hey, look, another skull with the golden rune inside.
Yeah, that was terrible. I'm gonna stop now. Have here root resin, of course we do. Here, crystal bud. Right, I think we decided crystal bud was a cross between Bud Light and Crystal Light. You know, something that should never happen. Okay, which way do I go? Okay, yep. Oh, towards the big giant castle, yeah. We got some Uzi boys now, do we? Ooh. We got a giant crab now, do we? Doesn't look intimidating at all. Guess let's see what happens when we attack the giant crab. He knocks down some trees. Got it. Apparently he doesn't like me being here. Okay. I mean, I don't particularly blame him. I am the evil invader in this scenario. I saw an ooze. Where's the ooze? Did I not see an ooze? Did I see a crab and mistake it for an ooze? Did I, in fact, see an Uzi and get it confused for an ooze? Maybe. Oh, that looks wholesome right there. Skeletons attached to trees. Yep. No witnesses! Blood Rose, huh? More or less on the right track, yes. I'll take you and you. And while I look longingly at this dude, take a drink of you. Hello, sir. Hello, do you know where I am? Could you point me to the nearest? Oh, God, it's doing it again. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hi. Where'd you go? Way the fuck over there. Is that you? No. No, that can't be. Okay. Hi. Should I know you? Oh, you're the Grim Reaper. Oh, cool. Cool. Yeah. Oh, fuck! Okay. They did. Where'd you go? You're way the fuck up there. What are you doing all the way up there? Why are you? Ow. Stay down. Nope. Hey! Where'd you come from? Yep! Stay down. Yeah, we'll be able to get to you in time. Whoop! Oh, well, you just keep coming and you don't stop coming? Is that the story here? Ow! What the hell? Okay. Nope, I need... Yep! Okay. Alright, well... Come on. Alright, cool. Come here. Let's duke this out. Can I summon Wolf? Oh, I can summon Wolfie boys. Come here, Wolfie boys. Hi, go after him, please. Really? You like to get slammy, huh? Ah! Oh fuck! What's going on? Hi. Shit! Come on. Thank God. The one time that I'm actually glad he was sitting there staring at his staff. Death root, huh? Skeletal bandit ashes. Ooh, all right. Cool. Where am I? Oh, all right. Right here. All right. Hi, how you guys doing? Someone tell me where the bathroom is. I really need to go. I'm pee shy. I don't want to pee out in public. Like there's a house down there. That looks like that is a question to be answered later. $19,000 and I need 20,776, so I'm about 1,700 runes short of leveling up. Crystal Bud, I shouldn't be. So this is the thing I was heading towards. So then the question becomes, how do I get inside? Doesn't look like it's going to be this way. Okay, hold on. Let's back this up a second, because is this the castle that I've been heading towards this whole time? Is there anything else around that looks like the castle? Oh! Scarab! Scarab! I see Scarab. Hi, Scarab. How you doing? What you got? Nothing! Okay, yes, it kinda does look like the castle that I've been heading towards. Don't see a door right off the bat, unless it's like... Okay, so I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Focus, Mikey, focus. Looking for an entrance. I think it's probably going to be down there. As far from that man as possible. That'll be easy. He won't see me. Won't see you, huh? We'll show you where he lives. You don't like me, and I don't like you. Let's just die. God, did I get all of you in one hit? Shit. Rad. Dragonfly head. I got a bunch of those already. Got a bunch of you eagles, too. I don't need to kill more of you, but I will anyway. Oh. Oh, get back here, you son of a... One out of three. Personal worst. Hi. Hi, do you know where I'm supposed to be going? Oh god, my staff's doing that thing again. I'm so sorry. Yeah! Oh god. Ow! Shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! That was not good. That was not good. Yeah, okay, you killed me already. I get it. You don't need to kill me more. It's okay. They're going back for those runes. 19,000 runes. I'm not giving that up. I'll take this row of fruit on the way. See what that message said. Don't particularly care. Oh, hi, Wolfie boys again. Hi. I don't need to bother with the alpha Wolfie boys. So, yeah. No, we're just gonna go right on past you. Goodbye. We'll, however, need to deal with you. And one more for good measure. But also to finish killing you. Oh, right, it's a big crabby boy. Yeah. Shit. Big easy crabby boy. Drop something? What'd you drop? Crab eggs. Why wouldn't you drop crab eggs?
Blood rose.
Idea what those do. Hey. Fake America, right? Why didn't I go back here when I died? Rose. This over here, more blood rose. Yes, it is. Blood rose. Roadhouse. Rose house. Blood rose house. Roa house. Stabby boy gonna be here again, or is he at nighttime? Oh no, it looks like he's gonna be here. Shit.
be able to get them without... Oh, I hope... Oh, boy. He's... Here we go. Saw nothing, sir. Sir, saw nothing. Oh, I see a grace up there. If I had just gone a little bit farther. Then stab you, we would still be alive. Oh, shit. Hi. Yeah, how you doing? I'm just gonna keep pelting you until you die. How about that? I'm gonna keep pelting you with magic attacks, and I'm gonna slowly work my way up to that grace. No! Oh shit. Yeah, okay. Don't like you. If I have to blow through all of my flasks to finish you off, I will. Yeah. There we go. You're done. What did we get from you? Dragon Cult Prayer Book?
What is this? Don't know.
Did I accidentally scroll? Give to a learned cleric to acquire. Oh, right. To acquire new incantations. Okay, all right, I was supposed to, yeah. All right. Let's see what we got up here. We got one of them, art dealies, huh? Grace! Direction painting. Cool. I made a copy of it? Bit of copyright infringement? I mean, I just assume that's what I did with it, right? Hello, anyone here? Hello? Knock, knock! There.
Okay, so I remember.
Hi. How are you doing? Do you remember where that damn sorcerer I met that one time was?
Oh, no, it wasn't all the way back here. It was some sort of church. Oh yeah, I remember Kenneth, okay. There was a grace in that church, but I guess not. Alright.
Oh.
Alright. Oh, I can't horsey up either. Hi. Hi, how's it going?
Now, I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy.
Yeah?
Can I, mate?
Yes, you can. What are you looking at? Looking at? Turn this one. Want some pets? What? I gave you pets! You want more pets? Why do you want more pets? Yeah? Going the right way, right? Okay, good. Take me out. Take me out. Down here. Where are you going? I've run into you before, haven't I? Let's not waste time talking to you, then. Okay. Okay, so it came out here. Where's the church? Church is like Yeah. Now can I get on horsey? Yes, now I can get on horsey. Yeah. Yep. Okay. There's the church. I would have been better off coming to that, Grace. Whatever. Whatever. Hello? Hello? Oh, hi. Here you are.
Back to learn another? Wonderful. You're most welcome to any of my anemic little spells.
So, about the Glintstone Key.
Glintstone Key. Without one, you can't pass through the Academy. And you will never reach the Erdtree capital. Find yourself without one, and you will never reach the...
Okay. Well, I don't need... Okay, so you weren't the one I was supposed to come talk to. Gotcha. Yourself a glintstone. Have any glintstone keys? That's a stone sword key. That's a rusty key. It's a great rune. I don't appear to have any. Wait, I know where that is, don't I? Right. Because I need more faith. They're incantations. Okay, never mind. Okay, well, let's... Let's go to the table of Los Grace.
Hey. You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation?
I want to fuck your mother.
That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erdtree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands.
Cool, did I get anything from it? Probably not.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
So. I think I do suffer from the problem a little bit that I don't have very much FP. When I drink the cerulean flasks, pretty much no matter where I'm at, it fully fills up my FP bar. So I think my FP is too low. I'm gonna take a point of mind. Out of curiosity, though. All right. The options there.
Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number.
Did spy a mariner among their number.
Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts?
I like the strength of beasts.
More of those who live in death and weed their deathroot. Then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you?
Sure.
Well, show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
A red mark was made on the map. That's a, yeah. Yeah, sure. Bending gate, huh? Have I been there before? I mean, I've been in this area, but have I been to that particular spot before?
What is it? Still milling about. The map indicates where the gateway is hidden. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
Yeah?
What is it? The map in it will lead you to...
Alright. You're not gonna tell me anything else? Cool, cool.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Why, yes, as a matter of fact, I am. And I can upgrade that one, but I don't have runes.
Coming to grips with spirit tuning of late, I can see how and why immortal essence exists, a spirit under the Golden Order. I can understand their yearnings, what they become drawn to. Master Hugh said it himself, actually, that I'm no mere prentice any longer. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance, Moderica, the certified spirit tuner.
Arts of Evac! Hey, welcome in! How's it going? Thank you for the follow. It is going well. I'm starting to get a little tired, but, you know, other than that, doing well. How are you tonight? Uh, 5,800 runes, huh? So, I need to... Curtsy. Yeah, that should be enough.
Are you here for spirit?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I am. There we go. Upgrade! Thank you! Come again. Yes, I will.
Oh, okay. I'm a little curious with what you have to offer.
Well, I took you for no match. Lay out your arms then.
All right, so I still don't have what I need. Oh, I needed 4 smithing stones. Let's see here. Let me pull that up here real quick, and I'll paste it in the chat here. Nope, come on. There you go.
The girl has come a long way. As ever, time and technique have made her stronger. 'Tis good to see. An imprisoned monster does not deserve an apprentice or a daughter. But at times, that's precisely what she feels like to me. I've gone soft. And it isn't easy.
Cool. Cool. Alright. Alright, cool. Does that unlock anything for me to talk to you about? No? Okay, cool. No, I guess you don't have anything new to tell me. How do we get out of here? Okay, so. Yeah, all right, let's go back here. Yeah, okay. Oh, right. Okay, I remember what I was doing now. Sorry, it's 3 in the morning and my ADD is full on here. Smithing Stone 4, cool. Not quite what I need. I need more Smithing Stone 3s. Oh, alright, so we're not there yet. Gotta keep going. Well, this appears to be some sort of rock bridge that I can walk over thingy. Maybe, perhaps. Ooh, okay. Oh, I see that hole there and I don't like it. This is not a safe rock bridge. So there appears to be fire slugs over here? Lava slugs?
No witnesses. Not even the turtle. Done nothing. Okay, so now... Oh, gotta keep going, okay. And flowers. Yes, please. Oh, I see another grace. Make our way down here. What is that off in the distance, right up above the compass there? Does not look pleasant, whatever it is. Clown ahead. Almost demented clown. You know what? I think I'm just going to steer clear of that for right now. Grace, get! You're welcome. You're welcome. Sparkly boys, huh? Sparkly boys down here. We can't have sparkly boys wandering around here now, can we? One second here. All right, there you go. More sparkly boys? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Missed! Hello. Goodbye. Oh. But I'm no aristocrat. Barely qualify as an aristocrat. Grace. Lily flowers. Can I pick up lily flowers? No. No, of course I can't. Come on. There we go. Them some glowy flowers. I like them. They're pretty. Darien Study Hall. Race get. Hi, hi. What do you have to say?
O celestial globe, transmit to posterity the wisdom of the moon and stars, and obscure forever the transgressions of the princess. Oh, what did the princess do? What did the princess do?
Was she princessing again? Many people need candelabras. I brought my own light. Something fits on this pedestal, huh? Is it me? Do I fit on this pedestal? Oh, turns out no. All right, here we go. Upsy-daisy! Ooh, what's this? Probably a bad idea, wasn't it? I can't see what's down there. Yeah, okay. Well, my penchant for finding secret passages has, failed me, I guess? I only had to wait to go up one floor. And I was so impatient I couldn't even do that. Wow. Alright. A lot of stuff to smash in here. Look at this. Look at all this stuff. Piles of books. More piles of books. Spinny globe things. Ooh, wow, we yeeted that off the there. Pedestals. Benches. Candlestick holders. Tables, chairs, scrolls, boxes full of old scrolls. Old men. Oh, hi. Shit. I'll take a golden rune 3. Why wouldn't I take a golden rune 3? Oh, we have choices. Look at this. Go up the stairs. Oh, that was somebody's message. That wasn't. Do I hear magic being cast? Casting magic. Mr. Clean, is that you? Oh, hi. Okay. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Ow! Fucking hell. Pack a punch, don't you? Yeah, hi. Ah! Fuck. Damn, I smashed up all that stuff for nothing. Oh well. Oh fuck. I almost walked right off the edge there. Did you see that? Does this look different than it did the last time I was down here? Garrett, I don't know what's going to happen if I jump off here. 125 out. Whee! And now we know. Hi, hi. Oh yeah, okay. Let's see here. Hi. Ow! Shit, I forgot. Shouldn't have kicked. I don't know who you are, but you're a beefy lady. Think, Ren. What do you think? Forgot I need to pay attention to the lady. The idiots! Though immediately I pay attention to the other idiots. Ah, fuck! Okay, Can I dodge out of... Okay, I can hide behind this wall here. That's good. That's a start. Hi! Hi, beefy lady. You scare me. Can I just keep pelting you over and over again until you die? Oh. Well, hello. You go somewhere else now, huh? Where you go? You're over there. Okay. I was gonna say I can hear you, but I can't see you. But yeah, now I can see you. Yeah, you're trying to shoot arrows into a handrail. I get it. We've all been there. Should not have died to her. Not like that. Runes are all the way at the top of the stairs. I don't want to go get them. I want them to come to me. Okay. Hi. Yes, you're the beefy lady with the bow and arrow. I get it. Do I have something that would increase my stamina? Suppose I'll take it. Why am I real life dodging? Okay. Come on, you don't have infinite stamina. Who do I for that matter, but can't keep rolling forever. go now? Where'd you go now? There you are. You're just gonna keep running from me, aren't you? Little pansy. You're gonna be the easy one, cause... Guys, exactly. You look like you're underneath the scenery. Hi, hi. Nope, come on, come on. Are you like, around just to, like, screw with my target lock? Is that what this is? Where'd you go now? Where'd you go now? Oh, hi. Carrion Glintstone set. Don't I already have one of these? Carrion Glint Stone Staff and a Carrion Glint Blade Staff. Okay. Curious, curious. Feel like I'm walking into a trap here, but you know what? Oh, I see you. I see you. Hi. Hi, how you doing? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't need to take another one of those. Okay. Right, you are being blocked by the handrail at the moment. I'll deal with you guys, I suppose. Ah! God damn it. No. Oh. Why did you lock onto him? Shit. Okay. There we go. Magic downpour. These places. Secret ahead, huh? Sure about that? Because I don't see anything. Yeah, I see the glow coming out from... Okay. Get in there. That's gonna be a mystery that I'll have to save for another day, I suppose. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Yeah, hi. Didn't mean to upset you guys. Really sorry about that. Really, I am. Alright. It's gonna be stabby-slashy from here on out, huh? Stabby-stabby! You guys really aren't very good at this fencing thing, are you? Okay, I don't know. Oh, and I don't have enough magic FP left to do a Starlight. Oh well. You did. this where I came in? Sure. Yes. Yes, I think it is. Well, then I suppose it's time for a fashioned ladder climb, isn't it? Yeah, I still don't see how you get... If there's a secret passage here, I don't see how you get into it. Alright, we'll come back to that later. Look, I killed a rat. Awesome. That come from. So, your passage, Madoodle. I'm very confused about that. I'm sure if it has something... It doesn't look like there's enough room to like, climb up above these bookshelves and walk along them. Sorry to have to do this, but... Oh, fuck. Ah. You had a golden rune on you, did you? Goodbye. Oh, hi! Shit! Cerulean Seed Talisman. Curious about that. Gotta make sure there's no rats up here first. Hello, rat. You're a rat. Oh boy, oh boy, okay. There we go. Please don't knock me off. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. Get out of here. Okay. Yeah. I'll just assume you're dead. Okay. Good. Good. Okay. Boosts FP restoration from flask or cerulean tears. Okay. Well, I don't think I need that just yet. Okay. Now. What? Okay, see, I think I see what needs to happen, but I don't know how I go about doing it. I'm getting pretty tired though, so I think I am gonna call it here for the night. Yeah. So thank you everybody that came out and watched us. Arts of Evac, thank you for the follow. We really appreciate it. M-Park will be back later on in the morning for I believe some more Persona and or speedrunning shenanigans. So until then, I will bid you guys a good evening and have a good night, everybody. Good night, good night, good night.